whoever you are.
It's playful. It's a play between sort of French rococo and a kind of S&M motorcycle. Like, it's between hard and soft, masculine and feminine, and it's fun. People who have their own style and who are drawn to the pieces will play with it and wear things in their own way, like with jeans or whatever, and mix it with their own clothing. I mean, a whole look from head to toe isn't something that I ever have done anyway, so I wouldn't expect somebody to do it with my clothing. The clothes are just ready tonight, basically. It's like, you know, I mean, he's seen a few things and he's liked my past collections and things like that, and my mother as well, and my children. And, yeah.